The nations of the world stand united to lay siege to the scourge of corruption. Humility and communication are two values required to create a meaningful shift, but global unity is undermined even here in this most optimistic of spaces. The serpent in our midst? GlaxoSmithKline, whose refusal to admit to bribing officials, poisoning children, taking advantage of the poor and sick is a black mark on the efforts of the international community. Shame on GSK.